А, живая?
Да.
No! Show! Okay, everyone. All right, we're gonna do a little bit of a drink review it on the show. No. Generally you, bad show.
Would you, would you believe us if we told you that took us multiple takes?
Okay,
it's
so
a tough one.
So, all right, today, I think I haven't gone first in a while. So
I don't think that's true.
Mm-hmm. You go first.
I don't know.
Went first twice, and then I went first.
No, I didn't know.
And I drank NOS first at some point. I don't remember. Yeah. Let's go.
I'm going first. Okay. So we got Monster. Look at this 3D graphic design. Monster Hydro Manic Melon.
It's like it pops right out of the bottle.
Yeah, dude. It's this weird bottle. It's like a Monster water, I guess.
I predict it's gonna be like Gatorade.
It does not have. It does have taurine in it.
What?
This is an energy drink.
Made in Canada.
I mean, if it's Monster, I don't think Monster can make a
hydrate the beast. I'm the beast.
You know that? Hello, beast.
I'm the beast. Actually Satan.
I'll be beauty.
You're beauty.
Water world. 70% of Earth is covered in water. It also has fun facts, dude. Dude, this thing has everything.
Ooh. Pop it open and see what it smells like.
They're making up for something. Compensating. Uh-oh.
It smells like what I expected to, except a little bit not.
Like some fruity bubble gum.
With something else.
I don't know how to describe it.
I'm gonna drink it.
Monstrous.
Why does it taste like cucumbers?
Why does it taste like cucumbers?
No, maybe it's got cucumbers in it. That tastes melony.
I think the thing is cucumbers taste like water.
Yeah, a little bit. Also, so
This is very authentic to, like, watermelon, because watermelon, you, like, bite into watermelon, and you get, like, 80% water, 10% watermelon flavor.
And also, it tastes a little like honeydew melon to me.
It might be a little bit.
Watermelon and honeydew.
I feel like it's manic melon, right? So there's multiple melons in there.
Yeah.
The fuck is happening?
I'm thinking, we added just enough of that monster magic to get you fired up.
I don't know what that means. What do you think?
Is monster magic something I want to put in my body? Not a big fan of the flavor. Generally well done, though.
It looks like it shouldn't be possible.
I think it would be a lot worse not refrigerated.
Yes.
Refrigerated?
If this was warm, it'd be unpleasant.
Yeah.
But it's not warm. Watermelon.
It's not warm.
Generally warm pleasant. I'm thinking a 6.
Okay. I can agree with that.
Norrison?
Like a 5.
Okay.
It's very average.
Not organic. Gets a -1 from Emerson.
No, it just doesn't get a +1 to cancel out yours.
Alright.
I want to go now.
You didn't rate.
I did. I agreed with your 6.
Oh, you gotta say it.
6! Hey everybody, look, it's body armor. You ever considered, like, if you're getting shot at, right there. Right in front of your heart.
So the question is, is that like a replacement for body armor? Like, do you put it on your chest so you don't get shot? Or is that body armor in a bottle that you drink?
I think you are supposed to...
Is this liquefied Kevlar?
As far as I know... skin, and then you're just covered in body armor.
As far as I know, you're supposed to drink it. This is orange mango flavor. It is natural, has electrolytes, contains... coconut water.
Uh-oh.
And some ACE, and it's a sports drink for today's athlete. Doesn't say anything about stopping bullets, but we're gonna see. After this show, you're gonna shoot me, and if I survive,
we'll make an addendum.
Yeah, we'll make an addendum where he shoots me in real life.
Also, it unnecessarily capitalizes stuff.
I don't care.
I don't like.
Smells pretty good.
Are you getting mad for capitalization?
Yep.
You're fired.
Zip zap! Give it to me. Give me the money.
Tastes kind of bad, I think.
I mean,
have you ever, like, eaten a part of, like, a dried mango that's, like, kind of brown?
And you're like, meh.
And it just kind of tastes like, bleh.
No, this tastes
a
like,
a little
meh.
Bit like, yeah. Wood.
A little bit like wood. Not unlike wood.
I'm ready for some nice...
Oh, yeah, that's kind of tastes so meh. It's like they took the worst part of orange and the worst part of mango.
Yeah, it's orange peels.
Yeah, it's orange peels and brown mango.
Yeah.
In a bottle. Bad.
Body armor.
Do not want.
That's what liquefied Kevlar. It's like 4? 3.4? 4?
I can drink this. I'll give it a 4.5.
Yeah.
It's definitely below average as fruit drinks go.
Yeah,
did you ever taste it ever?
Fruit drink? Yeah, I did.
Fruit drink.
It's unpleasant, but not unpleasant enough that I wouldn't drink it if I had to, you know?
Yeah. That's fair.
There's a cap.
There's still a very confusing aftertaste that I'm just trying to figure out, but I'd say that's like a 4.5.
All right, excellent.
So
moving on.
We're reviewing this after, we're doing this episode after the episode that he reviewed the first one of these.
The uber green one.
Oh no, wait, this is another one?
Yes.
But this one's pink. So this just, you take all of the pink foods and you put them in a bottle. That's what they did with the green one. It's any food that is green is fair game.
No, because it also involves water, and water is not pink. But ready?
All right, yeah, what you got?
Suja, wild probiotic, organic, water, lemon, cayenne, a touch of tart, stevia, spice, and everything nice. I'm just, some of these
spice? I think the white
ones are ingredients.
I expect this to be like strawberry or something.
Those are like five.
Keep going.
Water, lemon, cayenne, macai berry, I don't know what that is, vegan, stevia. Wait, no. Vegan probiotics and stevia.
This is like
stevia on the ingredients.
That's a person. That's a vegan wanted to name their kid Steve, but they're like, that's too fucking normal. My stevia. Son's name is stevia.
My daughter's agave.
Yeah, agave.
Agave. Yeah.
All right, open it up. Cracker. Let's get the smell.
Let her rip. It has coagulanus.
Best Buy 10 days from now.
I don't know what that smells like.
I expect this to smell like
paint
strawberry, but I feel like it's not gonna.
Just like very light paint thinner.
Give me that. I want it.
It smells like a cleaning.
Yeah, another cleaning product.
I don't want it anymore.
It's better than the green one.
It smells better than the green one.
Okay, ready? Down the hatch. It's actually not as bad as one would think.
It's not as bad as someone would think.
It's so much better than the last one.
I feel like they could have had something here, and then they put cayenne in it.
It straight up tastes like slightly spicy pink lemonade.
Yeah, but
strawberry lemonade.
But why would somebody do that?
We had this already. It just didn't have cayenne in it.
No, yeah, it tastes.
Where
like
is it? Where is
this
it?
Stuff.
Yeah, the that rose? Stuff. This stuff.
Oh, this stuff.
Same thing, but this one's spicy. It's like they took
and a little bit more watered down.
It's like these two mixed together.
But that shit's not organic.
There you go.
Organicant. Yeah.
Organicant.
I don't know.
Organic.
It's honestly pink lemonade with. Cayenne.
Yeah, I mean, they made it bad.
What if I take a big swig? You
great job.
Yeah, it's
bad. I don't know. Sometimes spice occurs through volume.
Oh, you can taste the stevia better.
That was a fucking face.
It starts with more stevia, then to more lemon, and then to more cayenne.
It does scale well. Go for it.
Well is not the word I would use.
It sure does scale.
It sure does scale. It's not just like, oh, I'm having more of this weak.
I don't know that I'd ever call it weak.
I feel like it's watered down, though.
That's just bad pink lemonade. That's like someone who didn't know how to make pink lemonade, made lemonade, and then was like, maybe if I put cayenne in it, it'll fix it. And it didn't.
That being said, I feel like the concept of spicy lemonade is something that should be explored.
No. Don't justify it.
Alright, I'm giving that a 3.
What are you giving that, Emerson?
I'm gonna give it a 5 because I'm confused by it.
And five for confusion.
That's not how this is supposed to work.
Like
drinks aren't supposed to confuse you.
I know,
if a drink confuses you, it shouldn't default to a neutral rating.
It really makes you think.
See, I kind of like that. When you drink, you think, you know? That's my motto.
I drink so
I'm
I don't have
the
to
episode.
I give it a 2.5.
Bad.
Get me out
good.
Of here.
Good.